can't complain.
Your P's and Q's. Dante seems like a really chill, laid back dude. What is he kind of brought to the locker room?
That's good. I think you kind of see him open up more this fall than or when he first got here. I think he got more and more comfortable. You know, I think, again, you've seen him kind of open up and get more relaxed and more comfortable with the guys. And it's been cool to see him go from, being a great ball player, but kind of being uptight a little bit to, having a smile on his face every day.
After the game, there was some talk about, with Dante and with Graham talking about the run play versus the pass play. Can you walk back through that last sequence of the first half? The thing kind of broke down.
Oh, yeah. So, just miscommunication with the signal. I guess Graham called a pass tempo play, and initially we signaled the run tempo play. I saw the run tempo play, went to call it, then we changed it, but again, it's a tempo play, so I didn't really have time to look back and see it again. So that's why we called the run. And then after we called the pass tempo play, which we wanted the first time, and at that point I just got to throw it out of bounds, and my thought process was I'll get the first and the clock will stop, but again, you can't predict how fast the clock's going to run or if you can get the guys back, so I should just throw out of bounds, and it would have alleviated a lot of the issues we had the previous play.
Were there too many signals coming in at one time, or what was causing the confusion, I guess?
We just had the signaler signal the run tempo play first, so that was I think it was just one brief signal. I saw it, again, it's a quick signal because it's a tempo play. And again, I just ran it. And again, I probably should have thought it through and been like, why are we calling that? But again, I didn't know what our plan was, if we were going to run it and spike it. Or again, I had no idea what we were going to do. So again, it was just, small mistake, but it goes a long way. Kind of the issue that we have with a lot of other things as well.
What's the key for you guys to pick up the red zone efficiency?
Just executing the red zone. And we have a lot of game plan stuff, a lot of good stuff that we call. But again, it's either gets us in a bad situation, we're backed up in 3rd and 10. I think the interception was on 3rd and 10. Even the one to that was called targeting initially, that play was 3rd and 10 too. So even if you think like, oh, we should have had that one, or like it's 3rd and 10, it's a tougher situation to manage. So we have to kind of alleviate being in 3rd and long, and then also we have to convert. But then at the same time, we can't turn the ball over. If we just kicked a field goal every time and made a field goal every time we were in the red zone, we would have been that last score we'd have had would have been the go-ahead lead. So even if we get those points, that's crucial. But we can't turn the ball over down there either.
What do you think you guys have to do to kind of get your mojo back as a team?
I think go on the field and prove to ourselves that we can do it. I think we've been practicing really good. Again, you've seen the games. It's not like we're not moving the ball really well, but we just have to go prove to ourselves that we can go be consistent and do it at a high rate in the red zone. And I think if we can do that and establish that, we'll have a lot of confidence going forward.
Kind of on that note, do you guys maybe need to play with more of a chip on your shoulder?
I think so. I think some of the guys could definitely do that. I know a lot of guys do already. And again, it's not like big scale, mistakes either. It's usually small things or, a lot of things too. One guy making a mistake or one guy not making a play, me not making a throw. So I think I don't think it's a team-wide issue. It's a team-wide issue, but it's not all at once, right? It's one guy at a time. But again, that makes it the team issue because it's a team sport and you have to have everyone execute to make it, worthwhile. Thank you, guys.